Hey everyone, and we're back. This is Miss Scarlet Tinge here playing some Alien Isolation, and I am killing aliens. Let's kill some more aliens. Objective obtained. Find help. Maybe we should take off the fucking spacesuit. No. No. Oh, is it this? Let's change. Let's get the hell off of this thingy. We're out of this thingy. I'm probably gonna need that later. I don't trust this place. Oh! What was that button? Cool. Ah. Oh, I'm still getting chills. Use registration points to manually save your progress. They will warn you if enemies are nearby! Is it this? Right. Right, it's little weird phone things. Yes. Does that red light mean there's enemies nearby? I sure as shit hope not. Hi, guys. Guys! How the fuck was that?
Oh.
What the?
Warning. Sebastopol stability compromised. Proceed to the nearest Marshall checkpoint and stand by while orbital stabilizers realign.
You don't fucking say! Is there anything I can pick up? Or fence I can hide in? Oh, I'm running. Okay.
Shit.
Is there anything here I can grab? No? Oh! Hey, it's a... Let's climb into the vent, because this is gonna end well. Didn't end well for the captain of the Nostromo, I can tell you that. Scarlet does not approve of vents! Especially when there's aliens. Well, one alien at least, I think. I guess we gotta go this way. Let's stay over here for a bit. Okay. Okay. I'm officially freaked out. Hey, that's in Japanese. What's it say? Or Chinese. I can only read some of the kanji. Is there anything over here I can grab? No. I hope there's a tutorial for the- wait, what? Collect sensor. Yes. Find blueprints and you can craft items. There's a crafting component. Well, I mean, I knew there was, but... Well, that's precarious if I ever saw something precarious. That's over here. Place I can't go. Okay, then let's very carefully make our way across this. Ah! Well, balls. I'm hiding.
God damn.
You don't say, Flare. Do I have a- Oh, I don't have a flashlight! Hold this to open the radial menu. Okay. Use L to select items. L. Okay, press this to activate it. Oh, cool. Well, I can kind of see. Kind of not really. Are we gonna set this on fire? Nope. Ah! What in the actual fuckballs? Sorry, it's hard to come up with entertaining commentary to this. It's really quite freaky. I never play horror games blind, and I'm playing this completely gosh darn blind. I'm gonna die a lot. What the hell could have happened to this place? Whoa! I do not approve. I do not approve! Okay, L2 and square the whole place. Oh, cool, I can put the thing down. What's that? Collect scrap. Can I make things with the scrap? Search! Ooh. Take all of the items. Okay. So I let that drop. Can I jump? Can I climb? Oh, I can climb. Good to know, but I can't do bollocks with it. Okay. So am I missing something? I am probably missing something. I miss things quite often. Can you pick up the flare again? No. Just go up this way? Kind of. Kind of not. Now where in the hell's bells am I going? Can I go into here? No. What about up here? No. Climb up this way. No. The alien's gonna come and kill me. Even though I haven't had the first sighting of it, which I think I need to have before it actually starts chasing me. Get your neck. Okay, I need to go over here. Can I move things? No, it's not that button. Not that one. So this is blocked, so I can't keep going this way. Which means I'm at an utter loss for where to go! Wait a minute, if I... Nope. Okay, can I jump over this? No. Am I missing something? Oh. Duh! God, I'm smart. Move out of the way of the ramp. Last thing we need is to get murder later. Itchy nose. Collected bonding agent. Bond. James Bond. I hear something. Okay, let's pick this up. Wish I could find some blueprints so I could actually make stuff. Let's turn that off, because the last thing we need is noise. Fate blasting cap. Can I make dynamite? Nah! Nope! Uh-uh. Fuck it.
Hello? Anyone
Hello?
Here?
Anyone here, guys? Anyone? Is this something I can use? Bueller? Guys? Forgotten? Question mark? Fuck you! Alright. This. Okay. Video map of unexplored areas. Tomorrow. Together equals no future. This life for rip. No, I don't know what that is. Okay, what am I accessing to update the map? Oh, this thing. Oh, I gotta press. Keep going, keep doing it. Keep doing it. There we go. What the hell did that do? Access terminal. Download the data link stuff. Personal. Langley, if you're looking for our stash, I've moved it. You left it right out in the open, or anyone could have taken it. Jesus, do you know what I had to do to get it? I've hidden it in one of the storerooms. You should be able to find the code is 0340. Don't worry, no one goes down the terminal anymore. Not after what happened. Not after what happened. Ha! Okay, I'm gonna copy that number down on something. Let's copy down on the back of this, why not? 0340. Okay. Alright. Shared. Goodbye from Segan. We've had a long journey together, but sadly it's coming to an end. Segan Corp would like to take this opportunity to thank all of you who have worked and lived at Sevestpool over the years, and hopes that Segan has helped to make it a productive and rewarding environment. Our investment and belief in the station has never wavered. Be sure that Siegson's Apollo Central AI and Working Joe androids will be there to service Sevestpool until the last rivet is removed. We wish you all the very best for the future. After all, Sevestpool isn't just a station, it's people. So they're getting rid of it. Audio, kill the power.
Harris, Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over.
Paperwork to be bulletproof? Wow. Okay, utility. Restore power to departures. Yay, I've restored power, and there's a... Wait, what? Okay. There's people! Let's chase them! Oh wait, is that the terminal I need to use? Oh! Fuck this, I need to go chase people. There's people they need chasing. There's a monitor. Oh, that's how I run! What's that? Search. Just take everything. Can I get through? No, I can't. They were running from something. Let's see here. So I guess I do need to go this way. Seeing as they locked the gosh darn door behind them. Jerks. Huh. No, 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 no. No, 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 not noises. Not noises. No, 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 no. Scarlet does not approve of noises. Can I just stay in the dark, please? Apollo. Okay. More tomorrow together equals... Oh, what's this? Medkit. Oh, cool. Use circle to access the crafting menu. Press L1 to build. And select the item, but it's not letting me select anything. I'm confused. On the build, I'm pressing L. Oh, I'm pressing R1. Durr, 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 durr. See, I need that and that and that. Just L1 to craft the item. Item constructed. All right then. I'm going to need one of those. Great. Build to survive. Is there anything else I can build? I don't like this place. That door can just go to hell. Okay, there's nothing else I can build right now. Still don't fucking like that thing. Okay, it says, tomorrow together equals no future. Alright. Well, that's it for this video. My name is Miss Carla Tanager, and I've been playing some Alien Isolation. In the next video, we're going to go through this door. See y'all later.